care about is this case is closed. Just sign this form, then you're free to go.
Yeah, that's me, escaping from a prison. I will explain in a minute. Just let's get out from here. So, first of all, I had no idea who Jack was, and why he was helping me. I had a perfect life, and I'm not a bad guy. You see, that's my boat. Come on, man, jail for illegal fishing? Someone must have set me up. What is this? Oh my goodness.
on the party.
Yes, do it as I told you. I call you back. Hey, my friend, I'm Bill. But they've done quite a good job on you.
Nice artwork.
In any case, if you want to remove it, we can always send you to a laser remover when everything is finished.
I can give you a treatment right now.
I know that you are anxious. Jack will explain you everything when he comes. Until then, make yourself comfortable.
Hey, Jack, the one and only. I heard a lot about you. Oh, sorry, I'm Jasmine and this is Leia.
The hell are you talking?
Would you be so kind and to pour me daiquiri? You want some? Then just one, please.
Do it yourself. And while you're there, do one for me too.
Some muscles on. It's looking bad.
Who are you?
Where did you find this guy?
I found him in Maramakai.
Look at me. I'm a social media influencer. I have millions of followers on YouTube, Facebook, Snapchat, anything you name it.
I wonder who can be influenced by you.
You have never been successful like I am. Well, it's not all about money, fortune, and fame. You start having creators and free concepts.
What is this?
Last week someone tried to kill me.
And here?
It's when you come into picture.
How can I help?
You can see the show.
You need to do is to replace Jack until we figure out who wants to kill him.
I'm off. Drop me on the coast.
Nobody ever told me you were this funny. We all know that you are hiding from the cops on your island. You have no choice.
I'm not guilty.
Blah blah. Well, on your head.
Wait.
I knew we could be friends.
What's my thought?
Okay. So, during the following weeks, you have to be like me. Act like me. Speak like me. Do the things which I do. Live like Jack. But one simple mistake, you get uncovered and you go to prison.
Okay.
welcome to your new life.
Hey, where are you?
Hey, boss, what? Sorry, boss. Sorry. Okay, boss. Sorry. I will do it soon. I do it now, okay? I will contact you on this. Please, check your calendar every day. And don't mess up.
Some muscles on. Just like me. Well, you have to put some muscles on.
Need to do is to replace Jack until we figure out who's killed.
Yo, Bella. See you later. Hey, girls. Careful with the sun. perfect timing. Hurry up, man, they need my assistance. You hit like a girl, man. Nice try, Uncle Bull. Practice makes perfection. Fly like a butterfly, sting like a bee.
Hello, Jack. How's it going with your life?
Always happy to see you, Rose.
Oh, thank you. But one day you will stop visiting me. That's our goal here. Last week you seemed very distracted. Are those repressed memories still haunting you? Jack? Those repressed memories again?
Is this what I'm paying you for?
Yes, but sometimes I feel like it's a waste of your money and my time. You have to leave those things behind. And how about your trust issues? Are you working on it as we discussed? Any progress?
In me, I trust.
Good point. That's fundamental. But what about trusting others? Trust is crucial in life. Look around. Open yourself to the real world. You are not your followers. Sorry. I didn't mean to be judgmental. I just want what's best for you.
It's okay. Sorry, Dr. Rose, but I have to go now.
Arthur? You have to wait outside. Mr. Mitchell!
Relax, Doctor. I guess his time is finished.
I'm sorry, Jack.
It's okay, Dr. Rose. He needs more treatment than I do.
See you next time.